forces should be gathered somewhere nearby.
Yes, let us hope we are not too late. How you say, ghost town.
You will pay for that.
Like barracks. Must have left in a hurry.
Big mistake.
Ah! nothing, Commander. This will be fun. It brought some friends.
Kill it before they overwhelm you.
Commander is controlling the core. I see the captain. Hey, captain, over here.
I need the med kit now!
When badly injured. A turret. Now this will cause some chaos. Mild inconvenience.
You're here, thank God!
I'm glad you're alive, Captain. But where are your troops? And what is the hole about your base?
I'm afraid we're all that's left. As for the storm, we know as little as you do. It seems to be connected to something on the ground. But the dead won't let us get near it.
I see.
Listen, we're not safe here. The hell planes could return at any moment. We need to gather our forces and retreat to free Paris.
You did say help planes. Is that what I think it is?
Captain, up there! The back!
Wow!
Damn it all! Briggs, shoot down that plane!
Yes, sir!
Listen up. You've got about 30 seconds before the rest of those damn things show up, so you best get ready to fight.
Gun turret here.
You deal with the ground troops while we take care of the planes. Think you can handle that?
Leave it to me.
Okay, then get ready. Here they come. They're dropping in dead. Take them.
Борись, медведь! You will pay for that!
Squad, come in. Are you there? Do you read me?
Bruno. Bruno, come in. I read you.
Grazie, Dio. Are you okay? What happened?
We helped the captain and his men. But the resistance is weak. And the base overrun. The city is dying. We can't save it.
That is bad news indeed. While you were fighting, I spoke with Dr. Schweiger. He has a theory about the storms and the cultists. They may well be connected. But we need you to investigate further. Any intel you can provide on the storm will be invaluable if we are to launch a counteroffensive.
Understood. Moving out.